Hi everyone, welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can close single and multiple browsers in Robot Framework. Now, let's get started. Now, let me open my PyCharm. So here, under Automation Project and Test Cases directory, I'm just creating a new robot file. Take the new file, and here I will name it as closeall.robot. And click on OK, then it creates a new robot file. So here, first of all, I set settings. And inside the settings, we need to specify the reference libraries. So here I'm just adding library. And my library is Selenium library. I'll say Selenium library, okay. And then directly I'm jumping into the test cases part. So we can just simply say test cases. Under this, we need to specify the name of the test or some description. So here I'm just specifying some name of the test case is, let's say, okay, so this is my test case, okay? Some name is required. And now here, I'm just opening my browser, open browser, and here we specify one URL of applications. So now here, I'm just specifying this particular application URL. And after that, I open this URL on my Chrome browser. I'll say Chrome, right? So it's say Chrome. So this particular URL will be opened on this Chrome browser. After that, I'll maximize this window. I'll say maximize browser window. So after maximizing this, again, I'll open one more browser. I'll say open browser. Now again, I'm giving another application URL. So this is a different application URL. And this also I'll try to open in the Chrome browser. Now again, I will also maximize it. Okay, so currently we have opened two different applications in two different browsers. So this will open, this URL open in the Chrome browser. After that, this URL will be opened on another Chrome browser. So after completion of this, I will just use one more keyword called close browser. So when I say close browser, so this command will close the latest browser whichever I have opened. Okay, so let's see how it is going to work. Let me just run this code. Go to terminal. Now here, go to your test case directory. First, we need to say robot. This is a command. And inside the test cases directory, my test case name is close all. Okay, so when I execute this, let's observe what will happen. So it has started my first browser. Now opening this URL, okay, this is the first application. Now opening another browser, and this is open another URL. Okay, now currently I have two applications are running on two different browsers. So once it is open, the second browser automatically closed. Now still the first browser still open. So if you see here our code, the first browser still open here, this with this URL, but the second window, whichever is open on the browser, which is closed. So what does it mean is the close browser keyword will closes the browser whichever opened recently. Okay, so this particular browser is closed, but the first browser whichever we launch, it is still open. But now I want to close both the things or both the browsers. Or suppose you have a three browsers or five browsers opened by your script, you want to close all of them. So for that we use one more keyword called, that is close all browsers. So this particular keyword will close whatever browsers which are opened through your script will be closed. Close all browsers. Now let's execute one more time. So this will close both the browsers. Now this is the first application launched in the browser, maximized. Now this is another application which is also launched in another browser. Now both will be closed. So the second one. Right, so now this is first and second one. So both have been closed. Right, so both have been closed. There is no browser at all. So we have close browser keyword and close all browsers keyword. So close browser keyword will close recently opened browser, and close all browsers will close all browsers whichever opened by your script. So that is the difference between close browser and close all browsers. Okay, so that's all for this video, guys. So thanks for watching.